Well, good morning. It's me again. Now, today's little project and video is about this old girl here. Now, there's a bucket on the front of it. I've got to get the bucket off. Let's show you the bucket. Got to get that off. Because it'll make it a lot easier to take the engine pack out and do the clutch. Because the clutch needs doing on this. But what the aim is today is to take that bucket off, turn it round and get it inside out of the weather. Because on sunny days it's too hot out here, and on rainy days it's wet. So that's the game for the day. Thanks for coming, I do appreciate it, and hope you enjoy the video. See you in a little while. Right, okay, now to take this bucket off, 4 pins, and they've got bolts for them, but as you can see they're loose. Yesterday I took the run them out. It took me all afternoon to do the 4 of them, and the one down there I actually had to cut out because it just would not come out, so that one's out. So hopefully today, take these bolts out. I've done the same to the hydraulic pipes yesterday, so loosen them off so they're easy. Knock the pins out, get the fork truck underneath it, lift the bucket off, put it to one side, turn it round and put it inside the shed. So anyway, let's get going, shall we? I hate arrows, but there you go. Trouble is, if you don't wear overalls on these machines, you get covered in old grit and dirt. And the wife don't like you no more. Well, she's never liked me, but no, I lied. Just in case you're watching this, darling. Always replace the nuts on the bolts. Let's do the other side. Right, see if them pins are coming out, shall we? Lovely. Lovely. Let's get some and knock that. Let's move the over a little bit so you can see a bit better. Oh.
Let's move them pipes out of the way. Some plugs for them. That's one. Not a lot of wear on them pins. Get the old ones out of the way first, the lower ones. Excellent. There's two I was worried about. Once again, nowhere. That's it. So any bit of wear there on that one. Nothing too much to worry about. Right.
good. There is one,
but let's not. Oh, let's knock it back a bit.
Some grime on that, so let's wipe that off. Shall we?
Give it a squirt as well. Go on, squirt. Well, WD as usual. Let's see if that makes a difference. Might do just stick the fault truck underneath it and lift it up a bit. Right, let's make move you a minute. Right. Now that's a big lift fork truck, and even that had trouble with that. Look. So that's got to go ton of it. I don't know. You can put me right. Right, we'll measure a little bit of gear going in my drive, a bit of angle, I just tucked in there on both sides. And this will be up until I get inside. Right, cut two pieces of angle iron and put them in now. Run in now. One in there. Lift it up, take it off the block. Dusty. Seat. Put the seat back on. That dusty dog is a pain in the bum. He wants to play ball all the time. Come on in. Oh, ready? Missed it.
still there.
great.
This is inside now. Hey Dustin, it's inside now, isn't it? Right, thanks mate. Well, there you go. With the help of my old mate, Brian, once again, come to the rescue. We've got it inside, and the journey starts from here. And I hope you enjoyed the video, and see you again on the next. Cheerio for now.